let you know you a down ass warrior. United States government is doing you wrong, but the movement has proved it's to the US all along. The hidden documents that can free you from your cell. I pray someday you walk out of your living hell. They took most of your life, dirty long knives. To you I fly this kite to let you know I feel your strife. Clinton cheats on his wife, he had no alibi. Promised you a pardon, but they were all white lies. But he gave one to his brother-in-law, that crooked-ass bastard. A new millennium and we still slaves to the masters. Pale tear to 30 years, denied parole. Denied a fair trial, that's just the way it goes. But the beat goes on for my ancestral drums. War, Peyton, AKs, devils, here we come. We'll never bow down, Mr. Bush will call you majesty. Pale tears, a political prisoner, we demand amnesty and immunity. From all my native community, together we stand, divided we fall, we need unity. The struggle continues, never forget Wounded Knee. In 1890, Ogallala, 1973, two were yours you killed compared to our millions. Your own damn people blown up government buildings. People live in glass houses, shouldn't throw stones. Pale tear, my brother, man, you are not alone. Doing time for a crime that you didn't commit. The government is guilty of more than that shit. Murder one, theft, false imprisonment and rape. Trespassing, strong arm, robbery and hate. Kidnapping, slavery and other hate crimes. You think I hate your people just because you hate mine? My people like to play. There's a native on my flag, had my medicine bag. Riding shotgun with Leonard and my warrior syndicate. Going to pick up his check for the wrongful imprisonment. It's a damn shame, isn't it? The justice is filthy. Where's the burden of proof innocent until proven guilty? Where is all the evidence? Release the hidden documents. You sink on this land with the only true occupants. Place in concentration, now known as reservations. We can't beat them with violence, we'll beat them with education. Take a nation of millions to hold me back, y'all. Together we're unstoppable, divided we fall. So that brings to my attention what makes me feel ill. Let's talk about a church on top of a hill. Spill the lies when you try to expose the real movement. It's a mental war and it leaves room for improvement. The shoe fits you sellouts, you can get the hell out. Free pale tear is what I'm gonna yell out. Why do our people sway for the white man ways? Where's your heart, my brothers? Remember the good old days when we were all about to change. Ancestors flipping in graves. I'm a native pioneer, so a path I will pay. Spend 30 years of misery for my man LP. Why must he suffer when he's really not guilty? To all my warriors and pale tears lawyers, I pray to the creator, send my prayers out there for you. And shout goes out to the magnificent seven, and to all my warriors that are sitting up in heaven. To the innocent lives that were taken at Wounded Knee, running with the buffalo, now you run free. To the murderers they killed, hope you're burning in hell. Pale tear, the spirits are with you every day up in your cell. Another smudge it all down, about to smoke for my brother. I know you feel helpless, your prayers seem hopeless, losing your focus. I'm praying when I smoke this, my sympathies go out to them two men's families. The government should have been there, senseless fatalities. An innocent man has been rotting away, but the US don't care, one of us has to pay. Just like the Pine Ridge Reservation still has to suffer, making my people pay cause of that murderer Custer. Like Floyd Westman said, he died for your sins. It was a battle the way it is, may the best man win. Think about manifest destiny, who gave you the ride? Abolish Indian people, hell yeah, we had to fight. taking us and placing us in your prison camps. Have the nerve to say we're hostile and wipe us off the maps. Enslaving the blacks, took them from their motherland, and messing with the Mexican, that was their other plan. But understand Mexico, they were all indigenous, and since the beginning of time, man, it's been continuous. I'm a Native American, American for which it stands. But what it stood for, I wonder if Custer shit his pants. Remember the ghost dance, it was murder in the verse. We never killed women or children sitting up in church. We were having ceremonies, practicing our religion. Killing the innocent off, is it a government tradition? Border submissions, inhumane living conditions. I seen a vision, landed walking out of prison.